The human heart is a fragile vessel filled with emotions, feelings, and memories. Sometimes, emotions can overwhelm us like a flood, putting our hearts in danger. Too much pressure leaves cracks in our fragile hearts. It's a threat, not only to ourselves, but also to those we hold dear.
We'll be arriving shortly.
You're finally awake. Guards brought you and your luggage here a few hours ago. Can I help you? Hotel may be a bit old, but I hope you'll enjoy your stay in our town. This will tell you more about Flusstal. Your invitation. The town guards require them for security reasons. Take a look around while I prepare your room.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hold on there. What are you doing here? You're not a local. A detective. Are you looking for a girl thief? It's strange that they need a special detective. She obviously ran to the woods. Where else would the little witch go? Everyone knows practicing magic in Flusstal is forbidden. God only knows why she stole that spellbook. By the way, her house is right at the end of the lane. You have my permission to investigate there. Just be extremely careful. It's been abandoned for a few years. Before you leave, would you mind bringing me some coffee? You'd be doing me a favor. I'm not allowed to leave my post.
get the amulet.
My father's a great painter. One day, I'll master his technique. Father received an order for a family portrait from the mayor himself. His wife, Lady Johanna, is so beautiful. I've met the love of my life. His name is Uwe, and we grow closer every day. Uwe proposed to me. I'm so happy I get to spend the rest of my life with him. Uwe was drafted into the army. I hope he comes back safe. There was no letter from Uwe for half a year. I was on the verge of despair, but then I found hope. She called herself Ursula.
Thank you. Hey, if you're still set on finding that girl, you should go to the woods. Feel free to use the boat. I hope we run into each other again sometime.